Hello friends, welcome again to the channel Masters of Botany. I am your friend Vinay Kumar Singh, and in this video I am going to tell you about unit number 8, which is the unit number 8 is Inheritance Biology. Okay, and the best book for this unit is Snusted and Simmons of genetics. Okay, so read this book. This is very good book, and I will suggest that this is the ultimate book again, as I have told you about different units like Gilbert for developmental biology and Tej and Jigar from plant physiology. Like that, for inheritance biology, the book which is very good is Snusted and Simmons. Okay, so let's come to the syllabus. In the unit, you will get that the unit is again divided into subsections from A to K. Okay, and the first one is Mendelian principle. Okay, so if we divide all the genetics, as you know that Mendel is called the father of genetics, then the genetics start with Mendel. So the first man who is going to come is Mendel. So you have to read about Mendel, the Mendelian era. All the genetics, the topics we are going to read in unit are divided into the Mendelian period, the post-Mendelian period, and the recent one, more recent methods that we utilize in genetics. Okay, so in the Mendelian principle, there is dominance, segregation, independent, and assortment. These topics you are reading from your 10th or 12th. And the second one is concept of gene, extension of Mendelian principles. Okay, the post-Mendelian era, the gene mapping methods, which is very important, and it generally comes in every paper. And the E is extra chromosomal inheritance. You know that our cells contain not only DNA in our nucleus, but we have chloroplast in plant, okay, and the mitochondria in both the plants and animals, which has extra nuclear DNA. So how their inheritance occur? So this subsection is about extra chromosomal inheritance. Then we come to the microbial genetics. So largely, if you divide all organism in on the how they look, then you will find that we can divide into the microbial and the multicellular ones. Multicellular, which are made up of thousands of cells, we can see by unaided eye. Okay, but here we will talk about the microbial genetics. Okay, methods of gene transfer, transformation, conjugation, transduction, etc. And then we will come on to the human genetics. Human genetics, okay, this is about us. The pedigree analysis, lot score for linkage testing, and karyotypes, genetic disorders, where we will read about what type of genetic disorders occurs in humans. Okay, the H subsection is about quantitative genetics. Okay, polygenetic inheritance, heritability and its measurement, QTL mapping, etc. Then we will come to the mutations, very important point. Okay, and last one is J, which is structural and numerical alternations of chromosome. Okay, and the last one is recombination, homologous, non-homologous recombination. These things you will, everything you are going to find in this book, which is I am recommending, the Snusted and Simmons book. Let's come to the marks distribution in the CSIR Net JRF Life Science Examination. This is the unit number 8, Inheritance Biology. I have told you about the syllabus and best book. Let's come to the distribution in previous year's question paper. Okay, and here is your question paper of June 2016. You will see that in that paper of set A, you will get 4 questions in section B. Question numbers were 49, 50, 51, and 52. In section C, the question numbers 113, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18 were from this unit. And in the question paper of December 2016, in section B, the question number 49, 50, 51, 52 were from this unit, and in section C, question number 114, 15, 16, 17, 18 and 19 were from this unit. In the question paper of June 2017, there were 3 questions in section B, the question number 49, 50, 51 from this unit, and section C, in section C, the question number 113, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 were from this unit. In December 2017, there were 4 questions CSIR asked in section B. The question number were 49, 50, 51, 52. In section C, question number 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, and 118 were from this unit, which is inheritance biology. Then comes to the June 2018 question paper. And in section B, the question number 49, 50, 51, 52 were from this unit. And in section C, the question number 113, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18 were from this unit. And the last one, December 2018, you will see that in section B, question number 48, 49, 50, and 51 from this unit. And in section C, question number 112, 13, 14, 15, 16, and 17 were from this unit. So this was the distribution of questions from this unit, inheritance biology, from paper June 2016 to December 2018. It covers 6 papers, and if you see the questions in section B, CSIR is asking every time question, 4 questions in June 2016, 4 questions again, 3 questions, 4 questions, 4 questions, 4 questions. So average we get 4 questions from section C. CSIR is asking every time 4 questions, okay, if we take average. And in section C, if we see 6 questions, 6 questions, 6 questions, 6 questions again, 6 questions again, and 6 questions again. Every time CSIR is asking 6 questions in section C from this unit. If we calculate the marks, you will get that in section C, 4 multiplied by 2 is equal to 8, and in section C, 6 multiplied by 4 is equal to 24. Then here comes the overall 32 marks. So the value of this unit is of 32 marks. Okay, so this was everything, syllabus, question distribution, and the value of this unit in CSIR Net JRF Life Science Examination. We'll meet you again in the next video with our unit number 9, which is the unit number 9. The unit is diversity of life forms. Okay, so thank you for watching this video.